if we think about what it means to be a Yurok person, there are kind of these pillars that hold up our identity. The river is a big one. Our language, our foods, our place on this earth. Salmon and anadromous fish in general are one of those pillars that make Yurok people Yurok people.
Salmon have been around for 50 million years. They have made it through landslides and earthquakes and glaciation. The reason they're able to do this is because there are numerous populations through an unimpaired, undammed watershed. And so when we put a dam in, we cut off 400 miles of rearing and spawning habitat for these fish. And ultimately, we lose the diversity of those populations and the life history diversity for them to deal with and be resilient to change.